Gives it to Novak. Now, Chancha puts it on the floor. Foul, no, travel. Passing to Chancha, he's going to fire a three. The half. This is the offense. Chancha hands it up. Nearly a turnover. The crowd wanted the violation against Chancha. He's going to get it here. Goes left again. Well cut off. All right, Katic. He is still a 6-point lead for Begalex. Pick and pop. Chancha. Can they score the other way? They'll slow it down here. Chancha throws it high, but it's turned. Chancha doesn't go, he tips his own rebound. Quick three. There we go. Four. Three from Novak. Sure. The struggle behind the line. Still Chancha. Serbia puts it on the floor. By Zagarac, the three from Gile. He comes up short. First man throws it out to Walden. Walden. He's in that low post. A step through though. Korovica couldn't find the space. The offensive rebound. So Yadamas hits into the lane but turns it over. Walden, three on one. Goes all the way, falls to the floor, holds onto the ball, but then throws it away. Georgievich, will he be caught ahead of the pack? Chancha chases him down, though. Bill on the far side. That's the screen and gets it. Now he's going to attack. He's got space in the lane. And he... Celia goes to the inside, gets it back, puts it on the floor, finds the inside man. Into Djordjevic. He spins off the screen, sells the fake. Oh, finds the man and the fits it out. Salumu against Mashidi. Mashidi does a good job cutting him off. Salumu attacks again, stumbles, and he's.